First things first, your hair has to be straight. If it's not straight, put this video on pause and go straighten your hair. Go. I'll wait for you. Okay, now that your hair is straight, all you need is a couple of bobby pins and some big sexy hair. Some hairspray. Okay, so what we want here is to just volumize the hair. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, what we want to do here is grab about this from this point and grab it back. And all you want to do, you know, trying to comb it with your fingers. This look is really easy, you guys. We're not going to like poof it. We're not going to tease it. Just with the poof that you already have going on right there from your hair being so voluminous, go ahead and put some bobby pins in your hair in the way, way back. We're not going to go to like half of the head. We're going to go all the way to the back and pin it there. So go ahead, grab a bobby pin, hang around. This is so hard doing it without a mirror. Okay, so you get the idea right there. I want to put more bobby pins besides just two. So I'm going to put more bobby pins and I'll be right back. Okay, so I just added two more bobby pins, nothing too big. So now what you want to do is not grab the rest of the hair that you have hanging out, like all of it right here on the side. Just grab right before your ear, whatever hair is right there. So, see? Comb it out with your hands. If you have a brush, go ahead and use it. I just don't mind. I can use my hands. Grab some hairspray for those baby hairs. No twisting. Just all you have to do is pull it back. Pull it over the hair that's just going straight down. Grab a bobby pin and pin this as far back as you pinned your poof, whatever you want to call it. If you want to get a little fancy, you can get some bobby pins that have like flowers on it or something. I don't have any right here. I thought I did. So I'm just using some simple black ones. I like to put two on each side and make sure it's nice and tight. For any little baby hairs that like these right here, we're going to hairspray them. Don't worry about those little bad boys. We'll get them. Go ahead and grab that hair that's before the ear. I have so many baby hairs, it's ridiculous. There you go, high hand, and pin that. And I'm like, I kind of pull it up high, so close to where you put the bobby pins for the middle part of the hair, so they're all close together. Hey, we looking sexy. Okay, and now hairspray all those little bad boys that aren't cooperating. Just puff, slightly, hair, slightly. Okay, so I'm done hairspraying. I went a little crazy right there.
Okay, you guys, so this is the final look. Why am I tippy-toeing?
I hope you guys enjoy this. Okay, it should be nothing new to you guys that I cannot talk. I don't know what's wrong with me. I don't know. Hope you guys enjoyed this hair tutorial, though. Go ahead and try it out. It's perfect for the summer, for those days when you just don't want your bangs in your face or any hair whatsoever. This is perfect for it. Instead of just always doing a little poof right here on the side or whatever hairstyle you do, this is very simple, very fast. Usually takes me about 2 minutes just to do when I'm not recording. And yeah, I like to do this. And my face looks nice and fresh, so I'm not gonna hide it behind my hair. So, hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll catch you guys on the next hair tutorial, makeup tutorial, vlog, whatever the hell I'm gonna do next. So, Bye, guys. Hey, YouTube. So I'm coming to you with another hair. No, not hair. Hey, YouTube. Yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye, guys. Bye. Bye. Oh, I've lost my hair, so.